Let's check how to locate a game in Epic Game Store. So I have this GTA 5 in Social Club version, so let me take a copy of it. After the copying is complete, just rename the folder to GTA 5. That's the folder name for Epic Games, and open Epic Game Store. Go to game library and click install on GTA 5 and choose the location. Go to the folder where that GTA 5 folder is located, and you will see that the folder is not empty, so just go back and rename that folder to something else and start the installation. And now pause it or cancel. If there is no memory left, no problem, just leave it as it and go back and delete that new GTA 5 folder created and rename the one you changed to GTA 5 and resume the installation. Now it will show its verifying data. If you don't have Epic Games version of GTA 5, you may have to download some additional data. Now the game is installed and you can now launch it and play. If you have a Social Club account with GTA 5 and it's not premium edition, you can upgrade it by just linking the accounts.